Hi, Heather here with OS Lumber and Supply, and today we have a special guest. We have Russell, who is in charge of our millworks department, and today we are going to talk about the difference between a regular window and an impact resistant window. So can you kind of explain to us what the difference is? I mean, I know that you can hear a sound, so a regular window when you knock on it,
right.
It's kind of almost like a reverb to it,
mm-hmm.
And then the impact resistant seems to be a lot more solid.
Very solid.
So what is it that makes an impact resistant window impact resistant?
Main reason is the laminated glass that's in the window. It's fastened into the frame a lot more securely than regular glass. So it stays in the window frame after it's broken. Protects the house that way.
Okay. And when I was talking to you about this before, you told me just kind of how it's constructed and actually gave me this really cool sample, mm-hmm. and basically said it was like three glasses put together. One, and then there's a flexible material in the middle, and we'll kind of zoom in and show you that. And this is what keeps it from shattering?
That's what holds the two pieces of glass together so that they'll stay in the window sash.
Okay, okay. And why is it important that a window stays together?
Well, if you get wind inside the house during a hurricane, then you can blow out the roof and blow out the other windows. Plus, you're letting rain in the house.
Right, okay, well that would make a huge difference here on the Mississippi Gulf Coast. So we're gonna show you an actual demonstration of kind of how they handle under pressure, and make sure that you do not do this at home. So we actually have some safety glasses for you, and you made sure to wear long sleeves today and gloves, and he's actually gonna hit these windows with a bat. So here we go. Okay, and I'm gonna step back just because. And you're going to go ahead and start with this regular window, right?
Right.
All right. Well, let's see how this goes.
This is what we call a DP50 rated, wind rated window, which is what we would typically use on any house in the three coastal counties. It does not have the impact rated glass in it. So, are we ready?
Okay, so that seemed to be pretty easy, because it didn't seem like to me that you swung very hard.
No.
I mean, at all with that. So this is a double pane window, because it does have two. So you actually went through both pieces of glass rather easily.
Oh yeah.
Okay. All right, and then go ahead and tell us about now the impact resistant window and kind of what it is.
So in this model here, we've got an impact rated window. It's got a laminated glass to the exterior, a sacrificial panel to the interior so that we can maintain that insulated glass airspace. The glass is also sealed in with a different sealant that will keep it inside that frame so that we don't break the envelope of the house when something hits it. So we're gonna break this one next.
So wow, that's a huge difference. And to me, it seems like you put a little bit more force.
I put a little bit more into that one.
Now, when we were talking yesterday about the difference in them, did you say that when they tested these, that they would test it kind of this way and then they would hit this area of the window?
Right.
And what is the point in that?
They want to test the entire window, not just the glass.
Okay.
So they're going to test the frame. They test the installation, how it's fastened into the wall. They test the glass. They test all of the weather stripping so that even after this window is broken, it will still maintain the performance of that one.
Okay, all right, well let's go ahead and see if you can't hit this area. Can you aim that way for us, Russell?
Right.
All right, that one took out a little different way, but you
right.
See how it spider webs, and it does remind me of a car window and how it would break.
Exactly. But it's still there. It's still protecting the inside of the house. Even though the frame is broken, glass is broken top and bottom, it's still going to maintain that wind rating, still going to keep the air and water out.
Okay, well I can see where that would be very important, again, like you said, to keep the wind and the water out, especially when you talk about things like, you know, your roof coming off the house and all like that.
So. Right.
Is there anything else that you think that we need to tell our people that are out there watching us?
Well, if we were actually testing this for its rating, once we had damaged it to this point, and actually a little further, then we would blow the big fans and the water, pull a vacuum on the inside, simulate that air and water test, and it's several thousand cycles, positive and negative pressure, before they will certify this window.
Okay. So you would definitely recommend that somebody purchase impact-resistant windows for their home if they're looking at maybe changing those things out or constructing a new home?
Definitely. And another thing that is typically not spoken of when you're talking about an impact-rated window is security. Somebody's trying to break into your house, and they've got their baseball bat or their brick or whatever, and they're sitting there breaking this glass, they're not going to get in. And it's working for you 24/7.
Right, and we actually had seen a video of that somewhere where the lady had went to work and came back and seen the bricks. So that's definitely a good thing.
Definitely a plus.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. Well, we came to you from OS Lumber and Supply today. We hope that you learned some things. Have a good day.